To the drum track, I can add groove inside a program. At first, I go to Common and choose the drum track. Now we can see the pattern. And I can transpose the pattern. So another sounds are triggered and I get very interesting results. At the right side, we can change the kit. And I can change the volume. At last, I can change the pitch. At this example, it makes sense. Because the tonal sound of the drum track is playing E flat. But my scale is C minor, so I don't want to hear the E flat, but the C. So we got to type minus 300.